Police in Bellingham investigating a deadly crash involving a motorcycle and another vehicle. It happened at the intersection of Rentham Road and Lake Street just before 2 this afternoon. The driver of the motorcycle was killed. The other driver was transported to Milford Regional Medical Center.